In Windows 10, you can easily turn the camera on and off. Let's see how to do it. Click on the Windows Start button. Click on Settings option. Choose Privacy category. Select Camera, presented left side of the window. Under Let apps use my camera, toggle the switch to off position. Now, camera is turned off on your device. To turn on, toggle the switch to on position. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.